life.
Hi, today we will be doing Sonic Lost World!
Manual. Can we pause for that one?
I'm guessing you just need to beat the first level and then you can unlock me. Then I think pressing the drop button is running. Like, try to jump on the capsule in the great distance, the further away you are, the more bonuses you will receive. Hi-ya! Save the animals. in the brain?
Yes.
Except Zabok is the brain.
No, Zabok isn't the brain.
I think I know who's the brain.
Who?
Eggman?
Yes. I was gonna drop a bomb on it.
Do this.
Oh great, we missed rings. Okay, let's go back and get the rings. Oh! Never mind, this guy's epic.
Oh wait, you're controlling him? This is Sonic. You lost your rings.
Lost your rings.
And look, I spoke too soon.
Me down, Ted.
You mean too late? If I take damage while I'm holding the bomb goes away. Destroy it for you. world's real longest death trap.
Peter!
Just went backwards. in. There's a straight line that you can roll in. You need to go down
to the bottom of the sea.
Okay.
Windy Hill Zone, Zone 4.
always do the idol one. Yes, back to me.
Ooh, drop bomb.
Thank you. useful.
Thank you.
you just lose all your lives? Dan just lost his lives. Did you just start solo? A different game now, right?
Yeah, Roblox.
Wait, what? Are we gonna do another game on the Wii U?
Yeah, sure.
Then we'll do it now.
Come on, pause, guys.
No, I'm not pausing.
Just, we'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Giants, one level?
Wait, let me choose.
No.
Why?
I'll just pick either Super Mario 3D World or Smash.
I'll pick neither.
Actually, no, let's do Smash.
Got it.
Go to home. Go home. Go home. Close software.
Go big or go home.
I think go home.
Go home so we're going home so we're going home so we can get big.
So we can go big.
Not get big. Go big.
Guys, in Smash, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking,
hey, how are you gonna play it when one of you has a Wii remote?
No. Oh, I know what you're saying.
Do you guys own the DLC?
Well,
we do on Switch.
We do on Switch. Wii.
No!
No, it's not DLC. Like, it's the amiibo. We didn't scan the amiibos to add them. We don't have any amiibos. First, got it.
You guys should see the opening cinematic.
Stop saying cinematic.
Why?
This isn't Marvel.
You're right.
Think on it.
The view.
The wheel.
Well, we're not doing Smash 4.
Games and more.
We're not options. We're not just us. Controls.
You didn't tell me. me because, well, when we do that, the game crashes.
Let's try Pac-Man, Owen.
I'm gonna edit for Ninja.
Guess what, fans?
Oh, wait. We named him Diamond Head.
Yeah, because we were naming in the Smash characters to look like, let's see.
We were naming them after Ben 10 characters.
And look at that. Our second reference a day.
Shadow sneak or send the shadow along the ground. Release the button to warp to that point and strike. A slower, more powerful form of shadow sneak that delivers a truly decisive blow.
That's our slow.
Heck yeah!
Oh, and guess what? Let the save go on. That was our second. The Ben 10 thing was our second reference a day. And I guess you know what the first reference is.
What was it?
When I commented Zaz like.
Oh, the green?
No. Oh. The other one?
What was it? Stop on a dime even when crashing. I'm guessing that just makes it easier to stop when dashing.
That.
Unharmed speed demon.
Thank you.
high speed. Oh wait, I'm gonna remove. Super ability. What? It has -5 attack. Oh god, I gotta fix this. Bad defense, I'm okay with. Okay. What is super agility? Super agility. Wait, so super agility is +28 minus 8 speed minus 17 attack. It's a ninja. I'm okay with it having low defense because he's a ninja. Do you know why I'm okay with him having low defense because he's a ninja? Because those ninjas are usually just fast and strong. Got it? Let me just test it.
Guess that's what you call a testimony. Sorry, you had to do
a testimony. I use this as a defense technique. That's who I'm playing as. Then you make a character. So. Wait, what? Oh, renamed Pac-Man Stinkfly? He needs some respect. Right?
Yeah, but first,
wait, no, first do special.
Come on, first you gotta name him.
How are you gonna name him? Reginald? Smackman? Yes. He renamed Pac-Man to Smackman. No, do special first. Takes less time. Power pellet? Nope, that's it. Pac-Trap? That's it. And fire hydrant? And dire hydrant? Wait, oh! Water that pushed nearby fighters. Let's see, Dire Hydrant. summon a fire hydrant that will explode after a while or when it hits the ground. Oh, so equip that. It's basically bomb.
Now what do I do?
Do equip. We make a character and then we fight. Do jump up special. Wait, how did you do the electric punch?
Yes, I'm gonna save this thing.
Pause. Right, I think.